Welcome to our course dedicated to project management in Erasmus+. Let's start off with some basic elements. According to the Project Management Institute, a project is a temporary endeavor undertaken to create a unique product, service, or result. The definition is short and simple, and you can already identify some characteristics of a project: uniqueness, temporary nature, separate resources, separate team, specific unique results. Here are some examples of projects: building a highway, building a pyramid, sending the first people to Mars, setting up a youth center, creating a coloring book for children, developing an occupational standard, developing an educational game, organizing a youth exchange, developing a volunteering service. As you can see, the variety is huge, and yet the basic elements remain the same. Whether we refer to a one-year educational project with 5 people in the project team or a 10-year approach involving thousands of people. One of the most relevant steps in the modern era was a successful project known as the Apollo 11 project, to send a team to the moon and back to Earth by 1970. A target set by JF Kennedy in 1961. The project, as part of a larger program, was implemented by NASA, and on July 20th, 1969, Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin reached the bold target. They landed on the moon and on July 26th returned to Earth in a team that also included Michael Collins, the pilot of the command module. Back to these days, for those interested in getting deeper into the theme of project management, it is worth mentioning the existence of professional associations in the field at global or European level. The Project Management Institute, established in 1969 in Philadelphia, USA, has over 588,000 members in 212 countries and territories, and almost 1 million people certified as project management professionals, according to data published by the Institute. The International Project Management Association is a federation with about 70 national project management organizations established in 1965 in Switzerland. Each organization has its own certification system with different levels and validity. Project management is the application of knowledge, skills, tools, and techniques to project activities to meet the project requirements. Thus, according to the PMBOK guide, the key processes related to project management are grouped into 5 packages: initiating, planning, executing, monitoring and controlling, closing. A project seems to be quite an institution, and like every institution, it needs somebody in charge. Who is in charge of a project? The project manager. Generally speaking, the project manager is the person assigned by the performing organization to lead the team that is responsible for achieving the project objectives.